Let's take a look at Steinberg's The Grand Three piano instrument. The Grand Three runs as a VST2, a VST3, or AU plugin in addition to functioning as a standalone application. The Grand Three uses the robust streaming engine found in Steinberg's Halion sampler. This allows the initial attack of the samples to be loaded into the computer's memory while the rest are seamlessly streamed from the computer's hard disk. The Grand Three has five different models of pianos. We'll have a Yamaha C7, a Steinway Model D, a Bösendorfer 290, an upright piano, as well as an electric grand Yamaha CP80. The first four instruments were just sampled in a great studio in Europe, with 12 microphones being used to capture many different perspectives. The Yamaha CP80 was actually sampled at Yamaha. The four acoustic piano instruments here actually allow you to have different perspectives. So you can have a player perspective, which is what it sounds like to the person playing the piano, or a close listening perspective. Now, there are many controls to create the subtle nuances that people want to tweak in their piano samples. We can click here on our model. This would allow us to adjust our sustain resonance, the string release, the key sound, the hammer release, and damper pedal independently. We also have a four-band parametric EQ, which is basically the same EQ design that are used in Cubase and Nuendo. We'll have an ambience control. Now, since we use 12 different microphones to sample it, we could actually have the grand work within your surround field. So if you wanted to work in surround or just work in a traditional stereo perspective, you can click right there. We have reverb that's included. So if you wanted to have algorithmic reverb or even convolution reverb, and most of these presets you'll recognize from Steinberg's Reverence. So a really high quality convolution reverb to make it sound like where they've actually sampled a great concert hall, and you can now have those ambient characteristics applied. So when you play, you can actually sound like you're in an Austrian concert hall, etc. We'll have control. Now, this is one of the most flexible aspects, is the velocity control. So depending especially how the grand will respond to your MIDI controller, if you wanted to increase the response of it or make it a little brighter or a little mellower, you could adjust the velocity control. And this will give you a wide range of tones very easily to make it fit within a mix. Our last options here will be for tuning. So if I wanted to individually tune, or if I wanted to have different scales, or for the samples to be in pure major, pure minor tunings, we can just come right there and set the tuning. Now, one of the things that's really great about the Grand is it uses up to 20 velocity layers per key. And that could be a bit much for a lot of computers, especially a modest computer. So we have some great tricks to help with that. One is in eco mode. So if you turn on eco mode, this will use fewer velocity layers and it will be easier on a modest computer. Also very handy is a RAM save mode. So if you click this button, play the sequence back, it will analyze what notes have actually been used and unload the notes that weren't being used from your computer's memory to free up a lot of resources. So very handy for that. Now, when we wanted to do this, we wanted a no-compromise piano. So we wanted no sample loops whatsoever. So if I hit a note here, we could actually listen to its natural decay. So you can hear how natural that decay is. Let's go ahead and take a listen to some of the different models of the piano. We'll start with the Bösendorfer 290. So we'll hit play here. Now go ahead and take the reverb off so you can hear it dry. We'll adjust some of the velocity control. Thank you. And you care how rich the harmonics are and how they'll just ring very naturally. And our next piano will be our Steinway Model D. And now going into our Yamaha C7. And next we'll be going to our upright piano. Now to our CP80. You can turn on a tremolo effect. Let's listen to a little bit of flanger. A little coursing. So with a wide variety of great piano sounds, from most sought-after acoustic pianos, an often used upright piano, and the legendary CP80 Electric Grand, the Grand 3 will give you amazing sonic palette for your piano parts for your music production. So whether you want piano sound phenomenal acoustically by itself or to sit perfectly in a mix, the Grand 3 will be a great solution for your music productions.